Not every day.
You ask Advaita Das, why are you asking him?
Yes.
He's not responsible for what Kunja Bihari Das Babaji does or doesn't do. You have to follow Shastra.
You have to follow the scriptures. And what scripture said that we should take shower or bath every day?
Every morning.
Most people in this world, they take shower at the end of the day before.
Yes. No, every morning. When you just wake up, that is the best time to take shower.
Otherwise we hear something like
and
this.
Also,
and we use it as an excuse.
Also, it is written there. After we will take lunch. Also, that is very good, just take shower. In Radha Kund, you can see all the Vaishnavas. Even Pranakrishna Baba. He is aged. But then also, every day, just at the time of sunset, he is taking bath again to Radha Kund. The early morning, 3:30 and sunset. That is best. Taking shower, taking bath two times in that way. But if you cannot, then morning time. But not do this.
Baba, I want to ask you, japa, often I see people walk with japa like this, and somebody told me that cannot have japa. Under this part must be here. Is it right or can be better?
No. According to scriptures, it is very good. It is said there. You should not touch your japa mala under your navel. Yes, you can. But you have to be careful. It should not touch your feet, thighs, your body. You should not touch your body.
It's
okay.
But not touch.
Yes.
Ale nedotýkat se nohou čapu.
A já si to pregunté si to na čapa se to dělá na to asi bacha.
Hairwashing, daily hairwash. When shower, also the hairwashing.
Yes.
Když se sprchují, také si myjí vlasy.
When we are taking shower, that means we are putting water here.
Pokud se sprchujeme dál, my si
hlavu usmíme. But shower,
yes,
water
shower.
Every day.
By water.
No, I can use a jabon. Todos los días, jabon.
Madam Johan Das Babaji said it to Tulsi.
What Tulsi?
This Yamuna and Tulsi. To her, she should wash her hair every day.
Yes, here, every day. Yes.
If we need a clean clothes for Anik, for example, so we shouldn't take it to bathroom. If it's just a bathroom, not toilet, but a bathroom. If we put it on us there, it's
if it is silk clothes, then no problem.
But if it's not, so
you have to change.
I have to change in the room.
Yes.
This is so exceptional circumstances because the toilet is there and you have to walk from the toilet to your room, public place. So this is exceptional circumstances, but at home you can follow. Here you cannot follow, it's exceptional.
So we'll meet again in our tomorrow Bhajan Shiksha class and evening also in Radha Darshan. Haribol!
Haribol! Haribol!